Surely happiness can be found. Surely there's someone for me. Oh, who cares? Yes, who cares for me?
Good to see you, Hunter, and welcome back to Hirschfelden. I think that session last night was a lot of night hunting for one day, if you know what I mean. I'm glad it's now back to daylight. It's a nice sunny day out, and I'm starting from my northern outpost, going south, looking for some roe deer, and of course the fallow deer that we haven't taken a picture of. And I bought a new gadget, which is a bow. It's only 1,000, and it's got a sight installed. So you don't have to purchase the sight. I also bought a lot of ammo. You can see I have 65 bullets with me. The ammo is free and it doesn't take up much weight. So I don't have to worry about the ammo of this rifle for now. I will again run. Anything but running so far.
There should be a trap nearby.
Anything but running so far doesn't make much sense. Especially when there's no animals that we've noticed around. Roe deer in the area. I don't know how long these tracks will stay, but given the immense size of the reserve and the many animals, I can't imagine these tracks will be around for very long. So I would think following every track should lead to an animal rather soon. But I'm not yet friends with the tracking system. It's not easy to hit the tracks. It's a bit clumsy. Maybe they're gonna improve this a little. But the atmosphere is great. We have to walk to get the atmosphere. Look at this. Listen to the noises. But I have to say the noise is now down to 10 out of 100, so the volume, I had to reduce it to 10. I think it's still loud enough. And especially when it's raining or when there's wind gusts like this one and even more, then it can be really loud. Thank you. I was just going to say good morning, Hirschfelden. Where is everyone? Roe deer ahead. That looks like some dense vegetation. Which is not too bad for the roe deer. They will just trot in and stand around. So I will give this a try here. We have a new bow that we want to try out. And I have trouble with the keys. I had this before. I'm losing the key for firing and using items. So I will have to reset to defaults. I don't know why that is. Now it works again. So I don't know what this bow sight is zeroed at. It's a very simple sight, maybe 20 meters. We'll have to figure it out. I will try not to aim too high. In case of doubt, I will aim low, especially as close as this one is, if the roe deer is coming in. So as you've seen, I've a bit rearranged the items. And now I have to remember the bino is on the 4 now, the bow is on the 2. And the collar on the 3. This is a bit weird. Why it's losing the standard settings. And I'm just looking at the wind. This is actually pretty bad where I'm standing. It was just trotting in. I think there's another one coming. Laying here in the grass. I think I want to go up the hill anyway. Maybe like this. Oh brother, where are thou? I'm not sure if this is the same road here. Wow. It's gonna run right on top of me. Where are you? Come in, be my guest. This one's a female. There's another one. So why don't we try the bow here at this distance? That looks like 20 meters to me. Just moving away. Maybe one is stuck up there. But this one just trotted away. I trampled all the grass here now. There should be now enough sight. So this one's booked. The elephant is back. Oh, here is our roadier buck. This is the guy I was waiting for. The wind is pretty bad. That's not in my favor. This is better. There's a bunch of roe deer around. So if I can manage to shoot them with the bow silently, I might get more than one. Incoming. Yes. Keep going.
Are you closed now or not? Keep coming. What is that sound? Wow, there's a lot of road here. And this one is perfectly downwind of me. Close combat. Who's gonna win? There's one coming. The female again. Trotting away. I have to get them upwind of me. So much trotting, the female comes back. I'm not upwind this time. And now she's coming. There she is. Stay right there. Oh, that was a hit. Sounded like wood. I think I hit wood. Did you hear that sound? That's a large wound. That's a lot of blood. Blood rate is high. And our first bow shot is successful. And I wonder about the numbers now. Ah, this is horrible. It doesn't matter. Just collect it. The score is low, really. The score is low, trophy rating 0, because I hit a bad organ, it seems. But we got some money. The first quiver and almost the second is paid with this one. And remember that the roe deer don't run far. The shot was 26 meters,
So maybe the bow sight is zeroed for 25 meters. But I wasn't too far off, it seems. Certainly not 40 meters. I was a bit surprised to see the intestines that I hit. I would have thought maybe I just touched on the lungs, but I didn't. That's the other roe deer, or one of them. Trust me, it's safe up here. Oh, this bird is pretty nice. Although loud, but I like that. Very high-pitched whistle. Come on over. I'm still here. Bad sound when hitting the roe deer. Sounded like I hit a barn. And it's trotting in. Let's get away. Wasn't fast enough. Guy is sticking around. Just come straight to me. Right there. Come on, a couple more steps. And then you can stand around when I see you. There you are. And it's down. Wow. Wow, this one didn't run anywhere. That's pretty cool. This buck was spooked by the arrow hit before. When I hit the doe, this one spooked. I'm not sure how far it was away. But I don't think the arrow spooks very far. Oh, look at the arrow here. Is that bent? The arrow is bent. What the heck? This is too funny. This is pretty cool. There is the roe deer. looking pretty serious with a bent arrow stuck in the spine, probably. Pew! This one's a long shot. .688 in score. I missed the money, but it's fine. Consecutive harvests. This is now 20%. So I hit this one shortly after the other. This has given me a bonus. Oh, the cash is down below. 671, that's good. That's two quivers of arrows. So what did I hit there? That's quite a lot. Left lung, right scapula. Interesting. 99%. So this was the perfect kill on a roe deer buck. Great. Accepted. This is bow hunting in Hirschfelden on rather small game on roe deer. And I think that's going to make for a neat video. I'm going to end this one here. Thank you very much. Stay in touch.